देखो आई 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 सोना सोन परी आई, सोन परी सोन परी सोन परी आई। मुमकिन को ना मुमकिन कर दे, ना मुमकिन को मुमकिन, सोन परी सब हल करती है सबकी मुश्किल सब भी। देखो आई 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 सोना सोन परी आई, सोन परी सोन परी सोन परी आई। हाउ मैनी ऑफ यू हैव हर्ड दिस? मैनी ऑफ अस, राइट? If not this, you must have heard other stories, fairy tales or princess stories like Cinderella, Snow White or Ariel. Good morning all. My name is Pooja Shah and today I am going to talk about tales, my experience and what I have learned through it. The year was 2000. I was a little girl, about 6 or 7, and I was so fascinated by fairy tales and princess stories that playing fairy game and to dress like a princess were my most favorite activities. Just like a story, to find original magic wand, a charming prince, and to fight against evil were the only mission of my life. Tales made me believe that there is a charming prince for everyone, and it is very easy to recognize him because good guys can make you feel better, beautiful and happier. And bad guys are generally greedy and arrogant in nature. They keep on enjoying others' pain. Also, they were black cat. When I entered in my teens, I realized that bad guys don't always wear black. Also, they can make you feel better, beautiful and happier. And not all seemed good guys are actually good. I was brought up to believe those all stories, but it all failed in reality check. Mission of a little girl was about to fail because she knew that original magic wand doesn't exist and she didn't know how to differentiate between good and evil. What would you do if you would be in my shoes? Here is what happened. In order to find answers to all my questions, I started reading stories again. I read between the lines and try to understand gaps, keeping reality in mind. After a meticulous research, I decided to tell stories with clear message and no hidden meaning. So, here is my message to all my little cousin, friends, niece, or in future daughter. First, as fairy holds a magic wand in her hand. See, fairy tales are all about fairies. And as fairy hold magic wand in her hand, you will always have that magic wand in your hand. It is invisible, but still you have it all the time. You just need to learn to control your life. Second, as princess find her way to light from darkness, as she escaped from darkness in order to find light, you will need to learn to fight against the dark to find light. Third, as Cinderella did all household show, you will have to do it someday. But even if you don't do it, just know that it's your existence that can convert a house into home. Fourth, as Tiana had to kiss a frog in order to get her prince free from a curse, you won't find your prince in animals, but animals too can love you unconditionally. Fifth, the way all fairy tales and princess stories ended up with finding a prince and then happily ever after, you don't have to find a prince compulsorily in order to have your happily ever after. Remember that you are your own support system. You are your own savior, and your life stories lies in your hand only. To sum it up, I want to tell you that anyone who tells you that fairy tale isn't real, hasn't experienced it, or settled for less. But it's their story, not yours. Let yourself believe in your fairy tale. Thank you so much.